guys, welcome back to another video. Today, playing Minecraft YouTube Survival. Yeah. With Brownie and Straw One, the YouTuber upload.
Yeah, and Bashiverse.
Yes. Okay, sad for like 5 months.
But then he left it for months, just like his Lamborghini.
And crashed it.
Well, are we ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's start.
Yes! And the thing is, this time we're not going to do any off-camera scenes.
Everything we do
not like Stampin' and Loose.
Yeah, he goes on crazy, but everything we're going to be doing is going to be on the videos, on YouTube, no MySpace, not Vine, because that's dead. And that's in 6 seconds You probably won't like the video because most of the time.
There we go.
Yay.
Do the Mathmafire before this video. Sponsored by Mathmafire. Oh, found the cave already.
Oh great, well we don't need that anymore.
Just land some trees.
Well yeah, warning guys. We only do this videos for fun. Probably won't talk that much, probably get bored. So just a warning
probably only watching get, this video. Probably get like 3 dislikes.
Yeah, no, it's not gonna get that much views unless I watch it over and over again. Now I can't get 3 dislikes, I can only get 1.
Go on, those little counts.
That's true actually.
Okay, I need to make a graphing table, and then I need to make some things, and done Minecraft, woo!
Yeah, we got like every item in the game all in one chest.
We definitely got chests as well.
Yep. Oh, why did we both make a crafting table?
Oh, no.
I just have the instinct of me making a crafting table.
Why did I place it down? I'm just going to get some cobble.
Yeah, I'm getting my tools. So I actually need to go get
I'll
get a furnace.
Okay.
I need 13.
Just making stuff for myself.
Quick math. Right, 13. Well, we'll probably end up being in the same house like our other survival.
Yeah.
Remember we had like different rooms?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, that's messed up. I didn't even use my wooden sword.
But let me just say it again, one more time. Warning, this will get boring. We just do YouTube videos for fun.
Yeah.
So just so you know, I got 14 instead of 13, looks fine. I can make a shovel, I guess.
Let me just make an axe as well.
Furnace. I need sticks. Pickaxe and a shovel, because why not?
Well,
I'm going to get some wood for the house. Where are we making this house though?
This is actually quite a nice area to spawn because it's a whole area there.
Yeah, I was thinking that.
I think this is probably going to be my biggest series.
Yeah.
And
most of the time it's probably going to be with me.
And 2 likes if you want to see
more.
Two likes if you want to see PvZ Down Wolf come back.
Yeah.
And I'll start.
This is a new TV, so it might look a bit better.
Is some flashing, but you'll just forget about it.
Yeah, it happened to me. Wait, where did my pickaxes instead of an axe?
Oh, wow.
At least I have one if one breaks.
By the way, we nearly have like all the achievements on Minecraft, so
If you see us then you'll tell me done the achievement, that's why. We have been on Minecraft before.
Yeah.
We have done videos on it, like the first Minecraft video was on the 360 though. We did battle.
That's on creative.
Yes, that was on creative too.
Yes, I'm just gonna be start moving.
I'm just gonna go get wood for the house. So
I think we should build a lot like, across the walls.
Okay, you stop making it. Well, you stop making your room anyway.
Just building a bridge. We'll make this much better in the future.
Yep. This is just our first episode. I just saw it to start with and we just made it. We didn't actually show you the options, but do we have host? No, no host privileges at all.
So we can get achievements if we like.
Yep, when we get that far of maybe getting another star, I don't know.
Yeah, I think this is probably going to be a longer series.
Yeah, I feel like if we keep playing then we would get another star. Or at least get the stuff from the river. At least.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, guys, if you've been just starting school today, then... I mean, or yesterday, or recently, then, well, hope you're having good school days.
We
started school yesterday.
This is on the Pussy!
Do you need some wood?
Yeah, okay.
I'll get you some wood. Yeah. Well, I have wood to give you now. Whoa, okay. Not much of a bridge yet. I'll just pop
the bridge. Told you it wasn't even a bridge.
Ooh! No, what's that?
Three steps. Or four steps, exactly. Woo! That's all ruined. No, I'll just leave that there. I'll just leave that there.
Fine. Yeah, I'm just getting wood while you keep building the stuff.
I think you should start making like a little hut so we can sleep off the stuff. Actually, you should look for wool.
Okay, I'll look for wool.
We desperately need wool.
Yeah. I'll try to get enough, at least a bed, at least. Does it matter? Well, we could dye it after, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah. Bird, I just like it, bird.
But it's hard to find red sheep, so we can just dye it.
Yeah. And just start with white.
Like, so
white's okay.
You go first. You already said the sentence, didn't you?
Yeah.
It sounded like you were going to say something else after. But, I was going to say, annoying thing about one of the updates, like, with where there's more beds, is you have to find the right colour to make a bed. Like you can't have two blacks and one white, that won't work at all. But it's super annoying. But at least it's quite good having more types of beds. Don't want to go too far, so I'm going to start heading back and see if I see sheep while going back. Then I'm going forward, then back, forward, back, forward. Just so I don't lose where we're building. You know I do have my map with me, but I don't have to go to it yet. Wait, let me get this red dye for us. We'll figure it out least anyway.
Yeah.
Before you guys start shouting at me saying it's not red dye, we mean it by it will change the poppy into red dye, so.
Yeah!
Shouting at us for that.
Okay, no mind. And that's one stack gone.
Alright, yeah, you're building over here. Here you
are. No.
Oh, sheep. Two wool for now.
Okay.
Make a process. Progress.
You can build your bed first.
Okay. No, I'm gonna just look a little bit into the mine. Like, not super far, so I don't wanna die yet. I'm just going to look a little bit into... Oh wait, that's not the mine.
There's one that's on a big mountain.
Yes, oh, that one. Yeah, that one. Oh, it's on the other side. But I'll give you the wood, because I do have some. Actually, I'll keep it, actually, so you might need it inside the cave. So I need sticks, or something like that. Or the weapon breaks, I need a new one.
You only said you were going a little bit into the room.
Yeah, I know. But who knows? It might happen. Something might break. Oh yeah, just so you know, it might get a little bit dark for you guys while I'm in the cave. So while I'm in the cave, or one of us in the cave, you might want to look up the other person, but I don't know, it's your guys' choice.
Is that anybody though?
Yeah. But I just noticed they can barely like see any of the screen.
Me.
Guess we'll fix that next time.
If we can. You just.
Well, I think they will if somebody actually watches, but I don't think anybody's gonna watch, so it's fine.
Hopefully. Yeah, it's down to 10 dark.
Yeah, I'll try to find the last wall for bed.
Okay, I think we should just hide in that hut.
Okay.
I should get some coal. You should get some.
No, it's turning darker than.
Yeah, we should get some coal so we can light up like a little hut.
Yeah, I'll do it in the morning. Dark.
Yeah. But we just need like a little hut to survive the first night.
Yeah, so I mean like we don't need coal yet because, you know.
Okay, I'm just doing that for now. And then leaving.
Making the tiniest hut ever.
Can I join?
Yeah.
Yay!
I don't have much wood. Just make it so we can't even jump because, you know, it doesn't really matter. I'm short on wood right now, kind of. But, well, you're not, but I am. So.
Yeah.
Alright, it's only a little hut. Damn it. If you want to know how to kind of do some survivals, this is kind of it, what we normally do. Like, make a hut to make the first night, and the next morning we normally make our actual house. Or at least, you know, get building something for something to actually properly live in. And then for like all the nights after, you'll be fine, but
I'm mining wood in the middle of the night.
I know I'm looking for sheep in the middle of the night, which is not a good idea. By the way, I don't recommend looking for like stuff in the middle of the night. I would just get your bed in the morning and then go sleep at all nights. Unless you're going to the cave, I guess it's fine. Because it's not like going to change anything. Because you find mobs anyway in the cave. But I found 3 wool for a bed. Mm-hmm. But that's only 8 bed. So, yeah. Wait, okay, I've got an idea if you want to skip the night. Do you want to?
Look at this.
Do you want to skip the night?
Skip the night?
Well, sleep the night. Do you want to or not? Like sleep.
It's not, I think we should just stay in the hut.
Yeah, okay, wait, let me just. Wait, so do you want to sleep at the night or stay in night?
I want to stay in night. Well, we have to do it stay night because I don't have a bed.
Yeah, no, I can exit, you go my bed, and then when it's there, I join back in. That's how it will work.
Okay, I've just got loads of wood then.
That's all I have. Well, hey.
So who's sleeping first? I guess you.
Well, you can't leave, but I think I'm set the spawn point.
And then I'll leave.
No, you're the host.
No, can't I just sleep in there as well?
Yeah, you actually properly sleep in there, I'll leave. And I'll go today.
And then you're doing that. And then you're
skip nights and do play when you only have one bed.
Yeah.
Okay, now we need...
Boom, it's day. Oh, I already found a sheep. That's not what the door is, but... Okay.
How?
Oh, two sheep already. Boom, two I'll hunt for the last one.
Okay.
Wait, what mode are we in? Peaceful, normal, hard, or final?
Easy.
Okay. So it should be easy, but we don't want like normal, so you have our kitten. Is that a llama? Oh no, it's sheep. Well, I have four wool now. I want to kill the sheep. Okay. We are ready to make a hobbit.
Yeah!
Right, I'm coming back so I can make another bird. Are you starting to make the actual house?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me make our new bed. Yeah. Alright, we've got two beds now. Right, I'm gonna start getting wood for you. We don't exactly need it right now, but because I got that much wood. But it's fine. I can do it. Oh, I found a black sheep.
Blah blah black sheep.
That's what I was about to say. So I was like, yes, they probably won't like it. Wait, I just noticed there's a jungle over there. I'm gonna go find it, see if I can find a jungle temple.
Okay. I'm just gonna make a zombie proof door.
Okay. It's not that safe doing that, but okay.
Okay,
what?
Just need to just do the camera. Yeah, there we go. Boom, boom.
Oh, squid. Actually, I'm gonna leave it.
It's not Creakle, but who cares?
Creakle.
Creakle.
Okay.
Creakle.
Don't need any cocoa beans. Creakle. Yeah, Creakle. It's a Creakle. I'm trying to find a parrot.
I'm not changing the parrot. Last time I tamed the parrot, it was just teleporting to me, and I tried to sit down, and also he wouldn't even sit down.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying. Oh, hello, Oswald. Don't have any fish, sorry. And I hear the parrot, but I don't know where it is. That's annoying. Okay, where is that parrot? I can hear it.
Dad, damn it.
Are you up here, parrot? Okay, well I'm just gonna start heading back. I need to get wood for you. You know you have plenty of wood. From me though.
Yeah, I used nearly all of it and then I ran one tree down.
Wait, you want me to get sand for
Yeah.
Okay. Look at that. Look at that big missing coal.
Whoa!
That is some terrain.
This is some. Okay. We'll see the seed in the description on the end of the video. Yep. And if you're too lazy, just see in the description.
Why there's some Minecraft Xbox One edition, not Minecraft, or Minecraft
360 edition, or PlayStation 4 edition, or Nintendo Switch edition, or Wii U edition.
But you can't use the Minecraft. Minecraft PE, you can't use Wii U, I don't think.
No.
Because that's Nintendo. And you can't use the Minecraft Beta and Minecraft Windows 10 edition.
But you can if you do the download your worlds from Xbox One.
Just Okay. Right, so I need sand. Oh, sand's out there. How much do we need?
We need 1, 2, 3.
You realize you could just say a random number that three, should four, definitely be enough.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
Okay. So well, I've got 29, so that's 30, so that's enough.
Small no power up.
So you're that way.
Yeah!
Yeah! You're not part of the Meekin family. Jack will probably watch this one and he'll be like, hello? Why did you say that?
Oh god, yeah, I'm not a wood.
Did you say you were going to get wood? Yeah, I did, but I was trying to come back.
Okay.
I think I should have more windows than that, but I've got the sand for now. Like, maybe you can just add windows after.
Yeah.
Why is there like a big. Oh, probably that's
what yeah, no puddle.
Don't really have anything to cook it yet, so.
Leave it. Yeah, you probably need coal.
Yeah. Or I could just make charcoal.
Or just make wood.
Yeah, it could.
How long did it be?
20. Wait. Nope, that's a wait. You're still moving. 22 minutes. Okay, I'm in Minecraft, you're still moving. Okay. Wood. That's what I need to get.
No. I don't think I have enough. Yeah, it's like I'm placing them all around the place.
Oh yeah, by the way guys, we do have like a cool survival like better than this, but we just want to start one that's always like when we play it's always on videos. And the other one where like
through
it.
Yeah. But we don't have obsidian yet.
Yeah, on the other survival we had like 9 diamonds. I wasn't on the survival at this time. But now I am. But they had 9 diamonds but I made a pickaxe, so now 6 diamonds and a diamond pickaxe. That's quite good.
Yeah. So if we get any obsidian.
Yeah, okay. Right, you want some wood?
Yes, desperately. I only have 2.
Well, I have 80. I'm not exactly sure. It's 80 or 90, I don't know. Like, I can't math.
Yeah, it's 80. 82.
No.
Yeah. Actually, just no, it's in the 70s, I think.
No.
Oh, the 90s then.
It's 80, it's just 80.
Wait, how? Because that's 64, add 16.
Yeah, 64, that's a 10.
Oh, okay, I feel a bit.
Yeah, I know you do. Alright, okay, here's your wood.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding, like, having a brick, like,
I suck at really easy math questions, but I'm so good at like hard ones.
Yeah, same with me. Like, cause that's just our brains, cause we work so hard. But
like on the easy ones, I just like rush. Like, oh, that's easy.
Yeah, no, I fail because of that.
Yeah. Like,
I'm gonna go get coal because we need that.
Oh come on, why did I just break all the blocks there?
It's at the big mountain.
Yeah, and stand's come night, so try to be quick.
Okay, you try to be quick finishing the house.
Yeah.
Well, we only got 17
damn it!
Actually, so. Okay. It's gonna get 17 cores, it's definitely enough. Thunder?
No, it's just Minecraft sounds.
It's like wind, I guess.
Yeah, there's that wind.
Oh wow, exactly 17 from that part. That's good. That's what I wanted.
And done.
And I'm actually coming, so technically done. Oh no, the sun is going down. I can see it going down. It's down.
50 water left. So just do you have my bed actually?
It's in the hut.
Okay. I'll just grab this one. Do you have my poppy?
Yes, okay. I do. I have zero crafting tables though.
No, you don't need to.
I know. But I'm gonna go get the crafting tables on my bed. Hold on.
Then it's fine.
Just gonna turn.
Okay. I got the two crafting tables in my bed.
Okay, so
wait, I know where we should put our beds. Put them next to this crafting table, like this side of the crafting table.
And you can meet line.
Yeah, I'll get line. But I need to find a desert.
Yeah, that's a bad thing.
Well, I don't even mind what colour I have. Pink is kind of desert.
That's like quite easy. You just need to kill a. Wait, I found the desert.
Funny. Which goes on like laptop or computer, so I can say, nope, checklist. The biome, it says it's not desert. Where could the desert be? Actually? But I'm not going to go find one because I don't need to yet.
All you have to do is to the white one. Yeah, the one is
just I don't mind what one I have left.
Just put some layers. Just don't place it
in the wrong place. I hear. Well, that's why I got extra. I need to get extra for a reason.
Okay, that's all for now.
Okay, I'll cover that part up then. One glass.
Okay, I'm gonna make some doors.
Actually, no, just need two, so just get that.
Boom, boom.
You get a glass when it's finished. Boom, boom. Okay, just get one more glass. Actually, we're going to. You get, yeah, one glass. Wait, no. Yeah, one glass. Just get one glass. Yeah, you can get that one.
Imagine I finished it wrong.
Then 1, 2, 3, 4 I need.
Yeah, we need 4. So, yeah, I think we're coming out good.
Yep, we've made a house.
Yep. How much time has the video been on for?
Well, I'm thinking of actually ending it now because, like, it's a good place to stop when we just finished, like, our house. And it's 29 minutes.
Okay. Wait, hi, that's. There's two birch trees on top of that tiny thing right there. I just want to see this. And like we promised, we would do nothing off camera except like going back to our house. That's like nothing.
Yeah. Might do that, who knows. Yeah. And also. What else actually? Well, maybe some boring stuff like me just changing my bed by going to a desert. I might do things like that. But if I see a desert temple, I'll leave that. We'll leave that like for video or something like that. Because you wouldn't really want me to you wouldn't really want to watch me just looking for cactus green or cactus and other stuff.
I think next video, I think we should start trying to make a farm.
Farm? Okay.
Because we don't have any food except from one raw pork chop.
Yeah, I have one raw pork chop. Actually, no, I have 11 raw mutton for when I was going to shoot pork.
Yeah.
I'm going to just put
this
in.
We have spare pork.
He moved!
Oh, no. Yeah, I moved it.
Okay, just place this out, does it?
Also, remember, we'll put the seed in the description, so if you want to see that, we'll have the seed there. And, yeah.
Well, I'm just going to make sure there
isn't much more to do, really.
Damn it!
Don't worry, I'll give you one. I have no plank left. It's weird how you can use different woods for stuff.
Yeah. Imagine it was actually like that. Like, there's just one, like, dark oak one. Where it's just batch.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I just placed this. Actually, I'm going to place that near my bed, and then you can place one near your bed.
Okay. Yeah, let me just... Can you give me 6 wood?
6 wood,
I need 5 wood.
4, 5, 6.
Thank you.
Actually, you only needed 4.
Nope, I only needed 6.
Because you had 2 on you.
Yeah, you need 8 to make a chest.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Okay. Well, again, just my brain isn't working. Even the map probably couldn't do.
Yeah. At least I'm finally good at that one subject.
Well,
last year I wasn't good at one subject. I was like the worst in the class. Now I am good. Yeah!
Next time, while we're building the farm, we can also change the roof too.
Yeah, we can have a second floor as well.
Yeah, we could. Because by the way, this might change to just Kiernan's room. Then I might have a room on top. Or I might just leave it as this.
Or maybe
get dogs and cats and
parrots. Or maybe you can make another. Or you make a house.
Yeah, I can make my own house, but I don't like doing that, so I'll probably just build a room. So yeah, seed again will be in the description down below.
And you just do it some grass, that's perfect.
And yep, grass block and
the door.
I'll kill you with an axe.
You came to a dead end.
You don't have to end it, let's say. No, you gotta kill me! You gotta kill me! Unless you don't kill me!
Yeah, no, I wasn't gonna actually kill you.
Oh, okay, phew.
Poor boy!
Let me actually,
you guys just saw no host purple juice. Last time, I won't.
No, I don't trust you.
Last time, down in the description will be the seed.
For the 24th time.
Yep, I know.
I've counted.
No, you haven't. It was 3 times. Or 4.
No, it was 5.
No, it weren't.
And,
couldn't trick me. So, yeah, that's
we just
house.
Want the video to be longer, definitely.
Yep. We hit the 20-minute... No. 30-minute mark, but
yeah. Well, this is not my longest video. I know.
It's definitely the shortest video either.
Yeah,
like the Roblox one though. Jesus.
Well, I was just talking. Not actually like playing.
Yeah, but remember, guys. Next video, the camera will be better. You can like see like half of a screen. Like, but you can't see the mountain at all. Oh, wait, no. You guys can't see the mountain, can you? Oh, you can't.
Definitely.
You can only, like, just see the sun, literally.
Yeah. I thought I saw a burning zombie then.
That worked me.
Definitely, Samba!
Bye. Yeah, bye. Oh, you remember my seed? Yeah,
couple,
fifth, sixth.
Yeah, bye.